How to change a wheel head on a tiny pottery wheel. Sometimes it will stick because there's clay stuck to it. Really got to get in there, see? And then you just take your next size wheel head, snap it down in there, and put the screw back in. I like my big wheel head, so I'm going to keep it on there, but it's tricky for me because I made my own catch basin, so I have to go through that hole. So I have to fiddle with it until I get it in the hole. But that's how you change it. Now you just tighten it.